Hey everyone, Piano Man Chuck here, and I have with me today the Kurzweil Forte, and this is Kurzweil's latest and greatest. Now we're going to go through all of the sounds or programs or tones or patches, whatever you want to call it. Kurzweil calls it programs. So we're going to go through all the programs and see what each one of them sound like. Now in the past, when I've done this with other keyboards, you know, I'd pick a program and I'd play. Well, this Kurzweil Forte has built in a little demo for each and every one of its 325 patches. And that is so cool. So that saves me time from playing or coming up with something appropriate for that patch or that program. So without further ado, let's get started. And if you look at your screen over here, you're going to see what exactly the program or patch is that we're going to be demoing here. So there are 20 different categories, and those categories are piano, electric piano, clav, organ, leads, pads, synths, synth bass, strings, brass, winds, ensemble, guitar, bass, drums, percussion, voices, mallets, hybrid, and miscellaneous, for a total of 325 different programs or instruments or patches or tones, whatever you want to call it. So let's get started. Watch your screen so that you know exactly which you are hearing. And here we go. Thank you. All right, so that's all 32 piano samples that we've got over here. And wow, we're talking about like a 40-minute video over here. Sorry that some of these samples are a bit lengthy. I didn't make the samples, but I can see where it comes in handy so that you can actually really evaluate what that particular sample sounds like for each sample that you're listening to. Now, the one thing that I seem to have a problem with when I'm going through all these samples is that they're not all at the same volume. There's really a lot of dynamics here, but when you go from one sample to another, you're not at the same volume. It's not homogeneous there. One sample might be very low where I might have to turn up the gain or the volume, and another one might be really loud where I have to turn down the gain or the volume. So it's really not homogeneous there. So that could be a problem there if I'm going from one piano to another and I'm switching. That could be kind of a mixing nightmare, but hopefully you're not going to be in that kind of situation. So this concludes the piano section, and I hope you enjoyed that. Piano Man Chuck, peace out. Thanks for watching.